குட் மார்னிங் ஸ்டூடெண்ட்ஸ். 12th அக்கௌண்டன்சி யூனிட் 2 அக்கௌண்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் நாட் ஃபார் ப்ராஃபிட் ஆர்கனைசேஷன். இன் திஸ் வீடியோ வி கோயிங் டு எக்ஸ்பிளைன் இன்கம் அண்ட் எக்ஸ்பெண்டிச்சர் அக்கௌண்ட். இன்கம் அண்ட் எக்ஸ்பெண்டிச்சர் அக்கௌண்ட் இஸ் சிமிலர் டு ப்ராஃபிட் அண்ட் லாஸ் அக்கௌண்ட் ஆஃப் யர் ட்ரேடிங் கன்சர்ன். ஸோ வாட் இஸ் ப்ராஃபிட் அண்ட் லாஸ் அக்கௌண்ட்? வி ரெக்கார்ட் ஓன்லி ரெவன்யூ ஐட்டம்ஸ். வி ரெக்கார்ட் ஆல் டைப்ஸ் ஆஃப் இன்கம் அண்ட் எக்ஸ்பென்சஸ். எக்ஸ்பெண்டிச்சர் மீன்ஸ் எக்ஸ்பென்சஸ் இன்கர்ட் இன் கரண்ட் இயர், தட் இஸ் கால்ட் எக்ஸ்பென்சஸ் எக்ஸ்பெண்டிச்சர். தே ஆர் ரெவன்யூ ஐட்டம்ஸ். லெட் சீ த மீனிங் ஆஃப் இன்கம் அண்ட் எக்ஸ்பெண்டிச்சர் அக்கௌண்ட். இன்கம் அண்ட் எக்ஸ்பெண்டிச்சர் அக்கௌண்ட் இஸ் எ சம்மரி ஆஃப் இன்கம் அண்ட் எக்ஸ்பெண்டிச்சர் ஆஃப் எ நாட் ஃபார் ப்ராஃபிட் ஆர்கனைசேஷன் ப்ரிப்பேர்ட் அட் த எண்ட் ஆஃப் அன் அக்கௌண்டிங் இயர். இட் இஸ் ப்ரிப்பேர்ட் டு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் த சர்ப்ளஸ் ஆர் டெஃபிஷியட் ரிட்டர்னிங் டு எ பர்டிகுலர் இயர். இட் இஸ் எ நாமினல் அக்கௌண்ட் இன் நேச்சர். Which items of revenue received and revenue expenditure relating to the current year alone recorded. So it is prepared following the accrual basis of accounting. It's just like a preparing a profit and loss account. So in this account, incomes are shown on the credit side and expenses are shown on the debit side. So preparation of income and expenditure account. First point. Opening and closing balance of cash and bank accounts in receipts and payment account must be excluded. And the second point, capital receipt and capital expenditure must be excluded. Then, the balancing figure of income and expenditure account is either surplus or deficit. Format of income and expenditure account. First, name of the club or institution. Income and expenditure account for the year ended. Expenditure side, all the expenditure debit side, salary, charities, rent, donation paid, stationery, loss on sale of asset, depreciation. Then income side, depreciation received, donation received, admission fees received, grant received, rent received, interest received, profit on sale of asset. Then the balancing figure of income and expenditure account is either surplus or deficit and will be transferred to the capital fund in the balance sheet. If the total of credit side income and expenditure account is more than the debit side, the difference represents surplus. If the total of debit side of income and expenditure account is more than the total of credit side, the difference between, and the answer is called deficit. Let's see the sum now. From the following receipt and payment account of Trichy Recreation Club, prepare the income and expenditure account for the year ended 31st 3 2018. So opening balance cash in hand 11,000. So next one, to dividend received 27,600, sale of old newspaper 3,000, members subscription 31,000, locker rent 8,000, interest on investment 1250, sale of furniture 5,000, so book value 4,400. Next, payment side, furniture purchase 10,000, rent 2,800, secretary honorarium 15,000, postage 1,700, general expenses 4,350, printing and stationery 45,000, audit fees 5,000. So closing balance and the cash in hand 3,000. So in this sum, all the receipts are going to the income, all the payments are going to expenditures. This sum, opening balance of cash in hand and opening closing balance of cash in hand in receipt and payment account must be excluded. See the solution in the books of Trichy Recreation Club, income and expenditure account for the year ended 31st March 2018. So expenditure debit side, rent 2,800, secretary honorarium 15,000, postage 1,700, general expenses 4,350, printing and stationery 45,000, audit fees 5,000. Income side, dividend received 27,600, sale of old newspaper 3,000, buy member subscription 31,000, locker rent 8,000, buy interest on investment 1,250, buy profit on sale of furniture 5,000, book value 4,400. So 5,000 minus 4,400, 600 income. So the answer total of debit side 73,850. So the answer 2,400 deficit. That means the total of the debit side of income and expenditure account is more than the total of credit side. So the difference between and represent deficit. Next sum. From the following receipt and payment account of Tenkasi Thiruvallur Mandram, prepare income and expenditure account for the year ended 31st March 2019. So particulars, receipt side, 2 balance B by D, cash in hand 14,000, 2 interest received 5,000, 2 subscription 55,000, legacies 48,000, entrance fees 7,000, 2 sale of furniture, book value 17,000, sale of furniture amount 16,000. Payment side, by salary 20,000, by rent 24,000, by travelling expenses 2,000, by printing and stationery 6,000, by investment made 50,000, by sports equipment purchase 33,000, by balance C by D cash in hand 10,000. So interest received income, subscription income, entrance fees 7,000, sale of furniture, old furniture 16,000. So expenditure. Next one, salaries, in expenditure, rent expenditure, traveling expenses expenditure, printing and stationery expenditure. Then next, sports equipment purchase is not included. Let's see the solution now. In the books of Tenkasi Thiruvallur Mandram, income and expenditure account, expenditure side to loss on sale of furniture. So book value 17,000, the amount, total amount 16,000. So 17,000 minus 16,000, 1,000 loss. So expenditure side, loss on sale of furniture 1,000, salary 20,000, rent 24,000, 2 travelling expenses 2,000, 2 printing and stationery 6,000, credit income side, by interest 5,000, by subscription 5,500, by entrance fees 7,000. So the total 67,000 debit side. If the total of credit side income and expenditure account is more than the total of debit side, so the difference represents surplus. So the answer, surplus balancing figure 14,000. Next is sum. From the following receipt and payment account, prepare income and expenditure account of Kumbakonam Basketball Association for the year ended 31st March 2018. So 2 balance B by D, cash in hand and cash at bank 23,000 and 12,000. It's not included in the sum. So, next, to rent of hall received 6,000 income, to subscription received income 9,000, life membership fees 7,000, locker rent received 2,000. So, payment side, rent of ground plate 12,000, printing charges 5,000, bank charges 1,000, insurance for building 2,000, tournament expenses 16,000, audit fees 3,000, sports material purchase 4,000. Next, by balance C by D, cash in hand and cash at bank 2,000, 14,000. So it's not included in the sum. Next, let's see the solution. In the books of Kumbakonam Basketball Association, income and expenditure account for the year ended 31st 3 2018. So debit side expenditure, credit side income, to rent of ground paid 12,000, printing charges 500, bank charges 1,000, insurance 2,000, audit fees 3,000, sports material purchase 4,000, to tournament expenses 16,000. Income side, by rent of hall 6,000, subscription 9,000, locker rent 2,000. So the total 43,000. So the answer, by deficit 26,000. So excess of expenditure over income 26,000. Thank you.